During supervision and elevation meetings with beneficiaries from Kakumiro and Kagadi districts, experts educated residents on cancer screening and treatment. According to Dr. Kalanzi Apollo, a health reproductive expert, cervical cancer screening and treatment has registered success stories with a few challenges.
The service uptake has really improved. The data has improved. All the data is now being entered into the HMIS 105. And also the IPC measures, the infection prevention and control, have been taken care of. So we really appreciate the efforts of the DHOs, both the DHO Kagadi and the DHO Kakumiro.
So far, the beneficiaries of cervical cancer screening in Kakumiro and the Kagadi are over 1,000 females. And in the due course, we shall compile the data of Kakumiro and Kagadi, and we shall share with you on social media.
Edward Sabiti, the Kakumiro District Health, urged men to test for prostate cancer and other ailments as they accompany their wives to health centers for cancer services.
Men also, they are humans who also have diseases, and particularly the prostate cancer. When you look into our records, you see it is a burden among the men, and they come late when they can never be helped, and they will end up losing those men.
The beneficiaries thanked the health ministry for offering the community free cancer services.
People still have misconceptions about cancer screening, because some people think maybe they will be barren, they will never produce.
Report by Andrew Musinguzi for the news.